singing a song by opening her lips. Look at her lips slightly open also, we can see her teeth very clearly. Can you make it out? Because Belur and Halebid temples refer to a gem of Indian architecture. Again, we can see Shiva. Shiva killed the demon and dancing over, but Shiva's dancing. Some of the musicians play with a different instrument. Look at the center lady, holding a drum with the left hand fingers gone through by the drum and the strings. This is the vehicle of Lord Vishnu Garuda Maharaj. This is said to be the marriage anniversary of Shiva and Parvati called Girija Kalyana. The king of the mountain, Parvata Raja, Shiva holding the hands of Parvati, and both of them sitting at the marriage hall. All the VVIPs, the Parama Brahma, Vishnu, Saraswati, Lakshmi, all are in the marriage of Shiva and Parvati called Girija Kalyana. The fourth incarnation of Vishnu called Narasimha. I think you heard the story at Belur. Vishnu took the Narasimha to kill the demon Hiranyakashipu. I think all of you know Hiranyakashipu had a boom from Brahma, that was either killed by a man nor by an animal, neither in the earth nor in the sky. And a killer would not even get me to kill him. So Vishnu took the form of Narasimha, he placed on his lap, he thought using a pen, he's only the fingers nets, and put the demons to the intestines on, and finally he killed the demon on his lap. See my light, please. Another demon came to protect this one. This one, please, Vishnu filled the skin like this, the two eyeballs have been gone up and remained skull in the bottom. The fourth incarnation of Vishnu called Narasimha. Right part, Vishnu Lashva and Pavadha did that pedestal stop. You're from this group?
Yeah.
I cannot identify. This is a magnificent view. That is for Queen Shantala called Shantaleshwara. This is for King Hoysaleshwara. Two temples in a single platform and internally connected over here. Among the Hoysala temples, Hallebeedu temple, such a magnificent and a piece of magnificent piece of work. If you go to North India temples with the Nagara style. If you come to South India, temples with the Dravidian style. And Belur Hallebeedu, a mixture of Nagara and the Dravidian, all are in a Vesara style. This temple has 64 corners and all the 64 corners is corresponding to the top. Very rare to see the temple. Saraswati is standing in Shiva temple. Again, we can see Narasimha. All of you know, please. Narasimha was the family god of the Hoysalas. Kula Devata of Hoysala. Because the Kula Devata of Hoysala, we can see more Narasimha statue art in Belur and Halebeedu temple. This is Brahma. This is what belongs to Bhakta Prahala. Come close, Bhakta Prahala. Hiranyakashipu, a demon king, also rival of Lord Vishnu. His son, great devotee of Vishnu. So his father wanted to kill his son with the soldiers. From the snakes, from the elephant. But his son was never died. Come to this part, please. In the four, put his son into the fire. Even dropped from the hill. Again, his son was never died. Ultimately, his father asked to show his orient. Prahlad showed in the palace pillar. As you know, Vishnu comes out, shot Narasimha in the palace pillar. Then Hiranyakashipu kicked the pillar. Vishnu broke the pillar, come outside and killed Hiranyakashipu on the lap. If you want to see that only one panel in this temple, it will take minimum 2-3 hours. Looking at the whole temple in detail, with a description, with a good guide, it will take minimum 1 day to look at that Hallebeedu temple in the future. Very rare to see the temple. Lakshmi dancing over the lotus. So she's holding a nectar spot. It looks like a paper design cuttings. Even today, we cannot be able to have a card taking a soft stone during the 12th century. Shiva killed them at the bottom and the right part, Vishnu, Lakshmi in the right part.
What deep?
Come to the shadow. Group, I would like to tell you about the Taj Mahal. I think all of you know, Taj Mahal took only 21 years to construct the Taj Mahal. Shah Jahan, who took only 21 years to construct the Taj Mahal during the 17th century.